has come in. The second row is now completed. Race 11, this will be running driving rain here at Gawler. Last one being loaded. Black-eyed Heart. Green light is on now. So it's an open race. They're all set. Ready to go. Racing and speed here out deep. We got Tiara Sabon and Betty's Dream trying to get over, booting up Foa Lee. The outside pair get over now, so Tiara Sabon led Betty's Dream. Three or four to Foa Lee, then came Side Road. Gypsy by Design, Blackheart Bart, or Black Eyed Bart at least, as they come towards the corner though. And Tiara Sabon is clear. Betty's Dream trying to pick it up but can't. Tiara Sabon defeated Betty's Dream. Gypsy by Design, Side Road, Foa Lee, and Black Eyed Heart is the one we were looking for. It ran last. 23.50 the time. Tiara Sabon, Karen Nobes this time. So they've had a big day. 7 the winner. Tiara Sabon was able to get over and lead. Betty's Dream couldn't clear it. 7 defeats 8. 1/3 Gypsy by Design. 2/4 Side Road. 7.8.1.2. 23.50 the time. And Tiara Sabon, she was specced in the market. She found the lead and kept running. She holds Betty's Dream. 8.98 the first sectional. And the second split was 14.52 the run home. 7.8.1.2, there's one to come. Race 12, it's up next. You've currently got about 14 minutes of betting time.